Hi, my name is Chloe Gibson. I live in Berea, Kentucky, and I'm the creator of the Liam Project. My little brother, Liam, he was born at 28 weeks. He was 1 pound and 13 ounces. During that time, I would come home and I would watch my mother cry, just not having him with her. So when I was at Verizon's camp, they told us to think of a project and a story that is important to us using design thinking. Well, I immediately thought of Liam and how I wanted to help other families not have to go through that.
And so when she told me this, I was just blown away. I was very humble and so proud of her that she would want to take something that happened to us and make it better for others.
The Liam Project is an app for parents or caregivers to see live footage of their baby at all times. So for 24 hours a day, there will be a camera with the incubator, and you can see stats and milestones at all times. There will also be direct messaging for nurses, so it kind of alleviates the stress of not knowing how your baby's doing at that time. The Verizon Innovative Learning Camp really empowered me also, because it was all girls. So watching them all kind of share their own stories and struggles they had been through and making a project out of it, thinking of ways they can solve these issues that many people go through every day.